You and Mr. Gandhi and Mr. Jinnah, you were all involved at that point, well, before the point of independence and then partition, in the fight for independence of India from British domination.
Mr. Jinnah was not involved in the fight for independence at all. In fact, he opposed it. The Muslim League was started about 1911, I think, to start a rally by the British, encouraged by them so as to create factions in our ranks. They did succeed to some extent, but ultimately they gave the partition.
Had you and Mr. Gandhi been in favor of that?
Mr. Gandhi was not in favor of it right to the end. Even when it came, he was not in favor of it. I was not in favor of it either. But ultimately, I decided, like others said, many others, that it's better to have partition than this constant trouble.